Breaking news, several pounds, yes, pounds of drugs will not be peddled on our streets thanks to a traffic stop. NBC2's Peter Bush is showing us the massive bust that's just now being announced.
We're talking nearly 5 pounds of marijuana, and that is just scratching the surface of this arrest. Lee County deputies pulled over Cameron Dyer along U.S. 41 near Colonial in Fort Myers. And this is what they found inside the car. 18 grams of cocaine, 156 Xanax pills, 15 Adderall pills, and nearly 5 pounds of marijuana. The bust happened just after 1 o'clock this morning. Dyer was taken straight to the Lee County Jail.